For the last position, we're covering the receivers and Coach Hill. In 2007 and 2008, Jeremy Maclin broke nearly every single receiving record here at Missouri. And just when you thought it couldn't be done, in 2009, Denario Alexander broke all of Maclin's records. Now, for 2010, Coach Hill is leading a very talented receiving corps.
Yeah. So priceless. Life so priceless. You understand me? It's just like that. My car so priceless. My so priceless. My familia is so priceless. You understand me? Either you with us or you ain't with us. Or either you in the huddle or you out the huddle. Either you riding up, we pass and flying by San Francisco. It's Young Money, Cash Money, Playboy. That's about the size of it. At the rooftop. So hot up here. Let's go.
Take yourself a picture when I'm standing at the mound, and I swear it's going down. I'm just repping for my town.
Being a wide receiver in this offense takes a lot of playmaking skills, and it really sets the tempo of our offense. So the faster we play, the faster the offense move, and just making plays makes the offense flow accordingly. Starting off, coach assigned every freshman a big brother, and my little brother is Jimmy Hunt. So I'm just getting them caught up in with Missouri. I'm just out here helping the freshmen get used to the tempo of college football, and we got a lot of guys that have potential to be great players. I'm just out here coaching them up so they can be the best player that they can be.
All in, sell out.